Hello dear students, today let us start the sixth chapter, that is constructions, from Karnataka State Mathematics new textbook 2018. In exercise 6.1, let us solve first problem. So the question is, draw a line segment of length 7.6 cm and divide it in the ratio 5:8. Measure the two parts. According to the question, let us draw a line segment of length 7.6 cm. This is a line 7.6 cm. Let us name it as AB. Then we have to divide this line in the ratio 5:8. For this, draw another ray, another line from the point A, which is making an acute angle with the line AB. Here you can see, I am drawing a ray here. Let the ray be AX, which is making an acute angle with the line AB. Acute angle means the angle which is less than 90 degree. Approximately, you have to take it as acute angle here. Now, here in question, the given ratio is 5:8. We have to add the ratio here. We get 13. Now, locate equidistant points from the point A, which are 13 in number. With the help of compass, adjust it to any radius. Starting from the point A, mark the points which are equidistant from each other. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Similarly, mark 13 points. Name these equidistant points as A1, A2, A3, A4, A5, similarly till A13. Then join A13 and B. Now we have to draw a line which is parallel to A13B from the point A5, because till A5, we get 5 parts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 parts, and the remaining parts are 8. So, from here, we have to draw a line which is parallel to A13B. For this, take a compass, adjust it to any radius here, draw an arc, as I am showing to you, from the point A13, we want a parallel line from A5. So, with A5 as center, with the same radius, draw another arc. Then, measure the angle, distance like this. Then here also we want the same angle. Now from the point A5, draw a line which is passing through these intersecting arcs. Let this point be C. Then we got here A5C line, which is parallel to A13B. Now, let us justify this construction. In triangle A, A5C and A13B. A5C is parallel to A13B. In triangle A, A5C and A, A13B. A5C line is parallel to A13B. So, from basic proportionality theorem, we can write AC by BC or CB is equal to A5 by A5 A13, because the parallel line to A13B, this is A5C, is dividing the other two sides of the triangle in equal proportions. So AC by CB is equal to AA5 by A5 A13. So we know that AA5, till A5 we have 5 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. From A5 to A13 we have 8 equal parts. So AC by CB is equal to 5 by 8. Then we can write in the ratio form, AC is to CB is equal to 5 is to 8. Here we have divided the line AB in the ratio 5 is to 8. On measure with scale, we get AC is equal to 2.9 centimeter and BC is equal to 4.7 centimeter. Dear students, hope you have understood the construction. If you are interested, watch our next problem in next video. Thank you, one and all.